goat named Cree-Cree is presented to ECA Administrator Paul Porter by Aftikos Protopapadakis, a Greek farmer who captured him when he was only a few days old. The agrimi of an almost extinct species was the farmer's only valuable possession, so he's sending him to President Truman in thanks for U.S. aid to Greece.